Gongoi, Mr. President. Today, we break the ground to pave way for a facility that will change the life of every young person who will pass through this institution. Why is a library so important to me? It's because books have changed my life. They have expanded my thinking and my life skills beyond my imagination. In fact, I can say that books have been my loyal friends. As you know, access to books, especially deep in the village, is sometimes a challenge. That's why I dream of giving each and every young person the power to travel out of their locality, and books are the perfect mode of transport. Through this library, young people's minds will get wings to fly. It will help them understand the world better. They will learn the importance of working hard and believing in themselves. My relationship with books has helped me navigate a lot of challenges that life has thrown at me. I mostly ask people to take time and incorporate running and sports in their daily life for a healthy lifestyle. But today, I want to urge both young and not so young people to immerse themselves in books. Knowledge is invaluable. It's a huge driving force in life. Finally, I want to thank the Kapsiwa Secondary School Administration for agreeing to be the hub. I am looking forward to seeing this beautiful project come into completion, and I am delighted to know His Excellency the President will be with us every step of the way. Thank you all, and always remember that no human is limited. Thank you very much.